This video was filmed like literally like a few seconds after uploading the last video. So, I found another Thor Thunder toy. This one's basically the same as the first one I got in the set. And I started a new series called a Thor Love and Thunder McDonald's toy reviews. I kind of started it like in Garage Sales Finds Episode 3, but they're not gonna be renamed. The Thor Love and Thunder toy reviews. McDonald's toys. So I'm gonna open this guy up. Oh, that was a good tear. This is the exact same Thor as last time. Look at that. Look at that. Can do a. Yeah, this guy, he's a Thor Love and Thunder Happy Meal toy I found on the ground. Saw the proof that I just uploaded. So, yeah, I'm gonna go with the rest of my Thor Love and Thunder McDonald's toys that I found on the ground so far. I'm gonna connect them now. Look at that! It's a whole train that might continue on for the rest of time. Okay, bye.